Play this game. Oh fuck. Okay, clear up there. It's a long ways away. I don't know if I can catch up to him. Are you up here?
Yeah, I'm up here now.
Alright, get that train. Kill the fucking driver. Oh, I tried jumping up on it, I died. Horse is dead. God damn it. Killed my horse. Go kill him.
Ah, they fucking downed me because they used a fucking shotgun.
Yeah. So I'll take care of it. Bitch. I got explosive rounds. Ah, damn it. Friends driving the train, I think.
You have any fire bottles?
No, but I got explosive rounds. Are you up here?
I'm about to be.
Where are you at? I'm driving. Jump on. We're taking this bitch over. Oh. Here comes bounty hunters too.
Yep. Perfect timing.
Alright, take them out. They're coming in. Here she comes. Well, that was almost dead. There you go. Now here she comes. Or Killa or Kelly or something. That's right, this is our train, bitches. This is moving fast. It's a little fucking train.
So there's no bounty hunters on my screen at all.
I don't see any either.
So that means that I'm instantly going to have to pay.
You're what?
Instantly going to have to pay.
Instantly going to have to pay?
Yeah, because they, aren't showing up.
You want me to stop and save the video?
I doubt they are. Because they would have tried to come up on me already.
General me out of there.
How did that work?
Because you have the
no. Look at this. Okay, here, trade me spots. All right.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I fell off. I traded you spots, all right. there's a swan down here. Have you ever shot a swan?
I'm guessing so.
That's not a swan, that's a stick. Yeah, I thought it looked like a swan there for a second. I was like, that looks like a swan. It's just sitting there. That's because it's a stick. Oh, our friends gave up. Damn it, that was just too easy.
I know.
Let me look to see what level they were. See what levels they were.
I don't know. I don't remember their name. Do you?
Yeah, something like that. Kelroy, 17. And where's the other B one? There's some B something.
You want to see something really funny? Hop up on here.
Yeah, the other one left. So only the Kelroy or whatever. It's left. Where? Oh yeah, up there.
Yeah. Run up to the front cart. You gotta run. Okay, run back to the back cart. Literally run. Well, that. How come it works? It doesn't work for you. Watch me.
What? I guess I'm shorter. I don't know. Or is it 'cause I have my gun out? Oh, I fell off the side. It's because I had my gun out. I like lean. You lean down. You're carrying your gun. Still without your gun. Touch.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I
fell in the water. There's a horse down here.
Oh fuck, I just fell in the water too. I'm dead.
Oh shit. The alligator just took a chunk out of me.
Oh shit.
Your horse is down here in the water with the horse. What the
fuck is it? Damn both of these. Come out of the water.
Oh hey, we got a. Oh, that was you.
No, oh, somebody coming up on you.
I thought it was somebody else. Ricola.
Hey there.
I'm tired. He touched the butt. That's a pretty big butt.
Hold on, I gotta go loot this nigger over here. He's suspicious. I got some rifle cartridges off of him.
You want a 3-star alligator?
Maybe. Although it slows my horse down.
You want another 3-star alligator? Oh, this one's only a 2-star.
Want another 3-star? No.
I got some vanilla flower. Vanilla. Thriller and vanilla.
Vanilla chanilla. Shit. Get up, you stupid horse.
Buried. I shot him in the head and he like sunk. Check this out.
Cool. Upside down gator. Stupid controller. Okay, what were you saying before now?
I said I shot him and he sunk into the mud.
Get some gator meat.
You're literally stabbing the ground. You picked up the ground, and then there was an alligator that was naked in there.
No, dude, look at the indention it made around the alligator skin. Do you see that?
Yeah.
It's like I dug out a little hole for it. It looks really weird.
You know, I think I just step over it. Tell me that's not creepy. That's an alligator right here.
It's albino.
Look at that little tail. Can I rope it, I wonder? No.
I pulled that dynamite. I wonder if it'll still burn. See if I can burn it.
Yeah. It's a little bit crispy.
It's smoldering a little bit. Left the indention. Oh yeah, what were you saying before? Have I did what?
Oh.
We were what? Talking about the controller thing, and you're like asking if I did something.
Oh, rebuilt your database.
Kind of. Yeah.
What do you mean, kind of?
Like I moved shit from
No, literally rebuild database. You go to a black and white screen and it...
No.
Okay, try that.
How do you do that?
So look up how to rebuild database, because there's different ways.
And that helps the controller?
Yeah, because it's apparently there was a corruption between the what to do on your PS4, best to resync your controller. Have you resynced it before?
Yeah, hold power button until you hear a quick two beeps. Connect controller to slot A in the front of the PlayStation. Scroll down and reach option 5. Yeah, pictures of fucking Duplos all over the outside of it. Okay, when you alert safe mode, connect it, rebuild database, practice rebuild, and it takes some time depending on how your console is. Reorganize your hard drive, make it easier and quicker for the next files.